everyone, it's Caroline and welcome back to my channel. So guys, for today's video, I just love to share with you what's in my kikaykit. So guys, ito yung aking kikaykit bag. It's color maroon, I bought from Shopee. It's really cheap guys, but it looks elegant, that's why I bought it. And especially, I love the color maroon guys, one of my favorite color. And most especially, I love the design, flower. So, ayan guys, mura lang siya. And ipapakita ko sa inyo guys kung anong laman ng aking kikaykit. So as you can see guys, ayan. So meron akong blender dito guys, beauty blender. So kapag nagpa-powder ako, ito yung ginagamit ko. Pero madalas, bihira ko lang siyang gamitin kasi madalas guys, ang ginagamit kong pang-blend sa face ko, yung kamay ko. And then meron din akong powder. Lovelots and Pearl Body and Face Powder. Mura lang din to guys, and for me, it's not an ordinary powder guys kasi meron siyang oil control with sunscreen protection and it's hypoallergenic. And mabango tong polvo na to guys. Kapag gusto ko na fresh looking lang and gusto ko mag-retouch, nagpapalbo lang ako guys. And I love the scents, it's very mabango. And actually guys, maraming shade nito, may iba pa siyang kulay. May pink, yellow, and eto nga yung binili ko, color blue. So kapag ginagamit ko to guys, hindi na ako nagpapahulisan. Ang smooth lang niya sa face and ang bango-bango niya. And meron din akong lip balm dito guys. Kasi dry yung face ko. I'm sorry, dry yung lips ko guys. Hindi yung face ha, yung lips. Kaya kailangan ko itong mga lip balm para hindi magkabitak-bitak yung aking labi. Hindi magkasugat-sugat. So I really need these two. I bought it for only 144 pesos from both a mega grocery store. And this one, very cheap lang siya, 17 pesos sa tindahan. So, ayan. Meron ako sa aking kikaykit. At guys, meron din akong perfume. So, binigay lang po sa akin. And then, meron ako dito yung face powder, guys. Kung gusto kong mag-retouch, may kasama na siyang mirror. So, 15 pesos ko lang ito madali, guys. Sa 10-10. And okay naman siya. So far, hindi naman ako nagkaroon ng pimple sa paggamit ito. Kahit hindi siya branded, okay naman. And then, meron din akong mga lip tint. Marami akong lip tint, guys. Kasi, favorite ko talaga yung mga lip tints na nilalagay sa lips ko. Kasi sa lipstick kasi gusto ko yung feeling na wala kang makalagay na something sa lips mo. Very light lang itong mga lip tint na to guys. Ayan. Water candy. 15 pesos lang to guys. From Shopee. Ever Belena. And then Ever Belena Lip and Cheek Color. And then KJM Cheek and Lip Tint. Pinili ko sa online shopping sa Shopee. Glitter Slip Magenta. And guys, meron din akong Pearl and Magic Lips. So, swatch natin sila guys. Unahin natin itong water candy tint. So, ayan siya guys. Very pigmented siya. Kung gusto ko siya nilalagay sa lips ko guys, it really looks natural. Imagine for only 15 pesos. Matagal pa siyang maubos. And ito naman guys, Ever Belena Lip and Cheek Roller in the shade of Nightberry. I believe marami shade nito. Ito yung napili ko and effective naman siya. It's very pigmented and I love the color as well. Ayan siya guys. And then, yung kanilang Ever Belena Lip and Cheek Stain Gel in the shade of Splash Red. So, ayun siya guys. It's also pigmented and it really looks natural when you apply it on your face. So, ayan guys. At eto namang Bittersweet Magenta. So, meron ako niyan sa aking kikaykit. So, I love the shade of this Bittersweet Magenta. And etong Curling Magic Lipstick guys. So, 45 pesos na lang siya from original price. 75 pesos. So, yung texture nito, parang lip balm. Kaya binili ko siya. Kasi dry lips ako. Gusto ko na parang lip balm. Ayan. So, guys, meron din akong isa pang EB Advanced Lip and Cheek Stain in the shade of Perfect Plum. So, nakita ko to sa video ni Miss Georgia Brisbella Relucio. And I like the shade also. It really looks natural when you apply it on your cheeks. So, ayan siya, guys. Yung color niya, gusto ko. Para kang kumain ng ubas, ganyan. And then, meron din akong eyebrow pencil, guys. Ayan, guys. So, ito yung EB Cleopatra Dark Brown. Ito yung shade niya. So, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko, guys, na eyebrow pencil. And then, ito, guys, meron din akong Minaw pencil. Ginagamit ko lang yung kanyang concealer. And then, meron din akong EB Advanced Perfect Eyebrow in the shade of Black. And then, AB Advance Dark Brown. So, nalaman ko to kay Ate Anglutz, one of my favorite beauty blogger. At yung ginagamit niya sa kanyang eyebrow. So, mura lang to guys, 75 pesos. And, mahaba na yung kanyang pencil. Matagal mo na siyang magagamit. At eto naman guys, pag minsan naglalagay ako ng eyeliner sa aking mata. Nabili ko lang to guys sa Robinson. 20 pesos lang siya. Yung common shade. Color brown. So guys, meron din akong ponytail dito. If gusto kong mag-ipit. Ayan. And guys, ito pala yung kabibili kong Caroline Magic Lipstick kahapon. In the shade of I Like. So, ito yung kanyang shade. Ayan guys. So, ang ganda ng color niya. And last guys, meron din akong Skin White Advanced Whitening Face Cream in the shade of Light Beige sa aking Kikay. So, ayan. If gusto ko pag-retouch, nag-a-apply ako ng Skin White sa aking mukha. And it's really effective. Matagal na akong user nitong Skin White na to. At talagang napansin ko nung ginamit ko to, lalong napakinis yung skin ko. At nakakapag-dry up din siya guys ng mga pimples. So, sulit na to guys. It's only 23 pesos. So, that's it guys. Yun lang naman ng aking mga, ng aking kikikit bag. So, ayan guys. Wala. So, that's it guys for today's video. And I hope you like this video guys. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget guys to subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell for more videos. So, that's it guys.